Hello friends! Welcome back to another remote learning video. This week we are going to be celebrating my very favorite holiday, Halloween. I know that things may look a little bit different this year, but we are going to have just as much fun by creating our own pumpkin. What you're going to need for this art project is some scraps of paper. I chose some that I had used in previous projects, some blue, yellow, green, purple, orange, and black. Now, to get the different colors of orange, which you might want to do to make our pumpkin, I took a couple of pieces of paper and I left them out in the sun. And I left them out in the sun for a while, because when you leave construction paper in the sun, it starts to bleach out and the color goes away. So if you only have one color of orange and you want to give it some differences, some variation, leave a couple pieces outside for a little while and it will bleach out and you will have some different colors of orange. So besides all of these gorgeous colors, you're going to need a black background piece as well. You'll need some scissors, a pencil, possibly an eraser, and some glue. All right, let's get started. So I'm going to start with my background piece. And I'm going to draw a pumpkin, okay? I'm gonna draw a pumpkin just to get started, just to kind of help me figure out where I want to put everything. Now, I've noticed that for the video, that white pencils show up really well on the black paper. That makes it easier for you to see. So if you want to use a white pencil at home, you can, but if you just have a regular pencil, that's totally fine as well. Both work. You'll see both on the black paper. Don't stress. Okay, so for my pumpkin, I'm going to start with a circle. I think I'll do my pumpkin here, and I'm going to draw a light circle. I don't want to go too crazy because I'm going to cover it up with my collage of paper. So I've drawn a circle, kind of a fat circle, and I'm going to add in some pumpkin lines. Pumpkin lines look like this. They're curved out from the center. You know, because whenever you look at a pumpkin head on, they have all those sections, you know? They're kind of bumpy, like that. Okay? I think that's good enough to get started. I think I'll also maybe draw a quick stem, maybe a leaf or two, you know, just to get my pumpkin going. And now that I have a plan, it's time to use all of those cool colors of paper that I showed you earlier. So I'm going to grab my scissors and my colors, and here is the really fun part. You are going to make a mess. Not really. You don't want to make your parents or your grown-ups too upset. So we're going to okay, now that we've drawn the pumpkin, I'm going to bring back all of these gorgeous colors that I showed you earlier. My blues, my yellows, my greens, my purples, and most importantly, my oranges. Right? My oranges. And here's where it gets super fun. You are going to take your scissors and cut up all this paper. You're gonna cut it up into smaller pieces so we can create a collage on our black pumpkin paper, okay? So you may need some grown-ups help at this time. Maybe you need help with the scissors, but I'm going to speed up the video and just start cutting out little bitty pieces so you can look and watch with me. Ready? Here we go.
Something weird and it don't look good. Who you gonna call? afraid of no ghosts. If you're seeing things running through your head, who can you call?
Ghostbusters!
An invisible man sleeping in your bed.
Okay, so now that I have all of my colors cut up into different shapes and sizes, now it's time to bring back my background pumpkin. Okay, here's where your glue comes in. You may want to use liquid glue or stick glue, whatever works best for you. But I'm going to use my glue and start to glue some of these pieces, these different colors, on top of my piece. So I'm going to create kind of like a little spot to work in and just find different pieces and put it together kind of like a jigsaw puzzle. This is where the fun comes in, because when it dries, you'll get these really cool little spaces in between all of your pieces. You know, you can overlap some, you can have them all separate. It's up to you. But I'm going to go ahead and fast forward my video and put this piece together and let you watch in the process. Here we go.
I ain't afraid of no ghosts. If you're seeing things running through your head, who can you call? Sleeping in your bed. Oh, who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
I ain't afraid of no ghosts. I ain't afraid of no ghosts.
Louder! Ghostbusters!
Who you gonna call?
right, my friends, here is our finished product. You can always go back and close in more of the black spaces in between, but I kind of like the mosaic look of our pumpkin, our moon, and the night sky. I'm really pleased with it, and I had a lot of fun doing it. I hope you have fun doing this project at home as well, and I will see you next time. Goodbye.